for attending our spring choral concert. Tonight, you will hear the ensemble's performing repertoire that molds together into one theme, Wading Through Life. As you read through the program, you will notice titles including things as Beauty in Nature, Like Stars and Rainbows, Night and Light, Rivers, and Paradise.
Some pieces encourage positivity, like the opening song you hear a concert choir singing that bids the world peace. It is then followed by a serene and floating arrangement of Morten Lorentzen's setting of Sure on This Shining Night. The concert choir is then joined by members of the Hempstead Percussion Ensemble to help paint the musical colors of the playful piece entitled Lightly Stepped a Yellow Star, before dividing into the bass clef and treble clef choirs.
The tenors and basses sing an old chain gang song, which relives the awful experience of trying to work and labor while being chained to other members of the prison chain gang. The sopranos and altos follow up with a piece taken from Gabriel Fauré's Requiem that sings of a beautiful paradise in the afterlife.
Thank you. Thanks. Choral. Hempstead. Hempstead.
Might we set a yellow star to its lofty, to its lofty place?
Run down, Lord, my tears run down.
Their conductor was Junior Ethan Spires, who spearheaded teaching most of the concert choir tenors and basses that piece throughout the semester. Ethan Renee, up on the top row, spearheaded teaching the chorale tenors and basses most of the semester. So it was very much their own piece, and they did fantastic.
During the next set, you will hear the chorale choir following the theme of the evening, in both English and Latin, with songs about stars, light, and the river of Judea. After that, our Penn Avenue Ambassador Singers will show you a portion of their set from the Make Good People Project, whose message of love and acceptance of self and others will be performed at many of the local elementary and middle schools later this week.
The Hempstead Vocal Jazz Ensemble then brings you a touching setting of poetry of being both lost and found, Underneath the Stars. Following the choirs will be two senior soloists who have spent the year building their music portfolios and preparing repertoire for college scholarship auditions and state solo and ensemble contest. We now welcome the chorale choir to share their music with you.
Thank you. guys like you and me, we're just the losers who keep waiting to be seen. Right? I mean, no one seems to care or stops to notice that we're there, so we get lost in the in-between. But if you could somehow keep them thinking of me, it'd make me more than an abandoned memory. Well, that means we matter too. It means someone will see that you are there. No one deserves to be forgotten. No one deserves to fade away. No one should come and go and have no one know he was ever even here. No one deserves to disappear, to disappear, disappear. It's true.
Even if you've always been that pain in the background kind of guy, and even if you're somebody who can't escape the feeling that the world's passed you by,
if you never get around to doing some remarkable thing, that doesn't mean that you're not worth remembering. Think of the people who need to know.
They need to know.
So you need
I
to
know them.
No one deserves to be forgotten.
No one deserves to fade away.
The Make Good People Project.
The Make Good People Project.
Imagine a major school presence.
A massive movement dedicating to changing the idea of how the way people treat each other.
And for the kickoff event, an all-school assembly.
You don't realize how much words can really affect people.
Remember that. No one deserves to be forgotten.
No one deserves to fade away.
No one deserves to disappear.
No one deserves to disappear.
No one should stick around or have any doubt that it matters that they are here.
No one deserves
to disappear.
Disappear. Beautiful, like a rainbow. O Del Mio Matto Ben is an Italian aria written by Stefano Donati. The piece is about a person going through the early stages of the end of a relationship. Tormented with feelings of dread and despair, the narrator expresses the fondness of and love they had for their partner and is struggling to let those feelings go. They want to move on and start their life over, but don't know how with the absence of the person their life is built around.
The spirits of many listeners. The composer, George Frederick Handel, was one of the most popular and influential composers of the Baroque period. This piece is one of the many memorable pieces in Handel's oratorio, Joshua, which elevated the mood to whoever was listening.
Making beautiful music. You can see we spent a lot of time working on some pretty challenging repertoire. After the Christmas concert, I asked the students, what more they wanted, and they're like, we want to sing harder music. So, what we ended up choosing to go with our theme were former all-state level pieces that have been used within probably the past 10 years. So what they're performing is really high-level literature, and they're doing it very well. So thank you for sharing that with us this evening. A couple of performances that we have coming up very soon, the first of which is our awards ceremony and banquet this Thursday evening, May 23rd. And then Monday, May 27th, we were invited to perform with the band for a Memorial Day celebration at Linwood Cemetery. The choirs and the band were invited to do that. And then finally, June 1st will be the graduation day that we bid adieu to our dear seniors, and the choirs will be singing for that as well. So please join us for any and all of those celebrations. You're most welcome to come. Our next piece will be Sililiza, which fuses the rhythms from African, American, and Latin cultures. While most of the text is in Swahili, there are also some phrases in Spanish. The overall essence of the translation is listening, hearing, and standing strong. Sililiza translates to hear me, implying the inner voice or a call. The middle section is described as a street chant, and is an energetic exchange of ideas incorporating Spanish into the Swahili text and becoming a celebration of strength and heart. After that, the choirs will close with a thank you really to all of their supporters
all of their parents, all of their guardians, grandparents, fellow choir members in separate ensembles. We will sing You Raise Me Up because really, we can't make it through high school alone at all. So thank you for raising us up, and we will sing that as our tribute and a thank you to you all. One final thank you I have is for our dear seniors who are indicated with a yellow carnation. So seniors, maybe in chorale and in concert choir, will you just give a wave? I know some of them are backstage as well. So we. We thank 16 wonderful seniors for their service and their time and their dedication to the Hempstead Music Department, and I know that's on behalf of Mrs. Slade and myself. We have Jaden Blue, Noah Kapal, Ben Carlock, Aaron Doughty, Catherine Engelkin, Grace Faisal, Samantha Fegan, Carrie Fink, Tristan Miller, Ethan Renee, Jared Rukowski, Emily Sear, Ferdinand Spring, Xavier Weiss, Gabrielle Welsh, and Grace Whelan. So thank you, seniors, for all you've done for us.
Oh, yeah. am done.